sheet is true or not. Insert the heating rod into the hat. Turn on heating switch. Heat up the hat. Turn on main control cabinet. Turn on main switch. Turn on each branch switch.
Thank you.
cockpit and the open air ring switch. Now the machine starts working normally. Metering counter can be used to calculate sheet length. Talcum powder in water. Stop a built-in gas control system. First extruder in water, second extruder in water. Turn off time. Start to wind the sheet.